Alright guys, before we get into this video, please like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you all in the video. Alright guys, we are back with the crew too. We are still working on the GTR. In the back of one of the cars lining up. I don't know exactly,
so they race their everyday drive.
I don't know what to expect out of this. I just figured to fire this game up because it's the last game I recorded for Friday. Come on, let me in. Oh, this is going to be great for me. How many people have all-wheel? The Porsche, maybe. Everyone's got rear wheel, I think. And I'm lagging horribly for some reason. Oh, no. Yeah, I don't know why I'm lagging right now, but... this is probably gonna be bad. Oh, look at that. Look at that lay there. Hopefully it stabilizes itself. Nope. We're gonna have some issues with lay, huh? Not gonna lie. Wait a minute. Hold on here. Why are we in Florida or California and there's snow? That's what I want to know here, really quick. And why am I lagging so badly? You guys can see that, right? Oh my gosh. I'm gonna probably have to restart this. I might have to restart everything. This is so weird. I don't understand why I'm lagging so much. I mean, it kind of helps with driving, but at the same time, it's horrible. Like, I don't know why it's doing this. Alright, let's try to take this. Let's try to take this back. What are these two cars that are ahead of me? I can't even tell. Ferrari, I think that was. And I don't know what's in first because the leg is so bad. Get your Corvette out of here. Come on, really? I tried to pit maneuver him and it backfired. I'm gonna have to reset. Oh my gosh, this leg. This leg is horrible. All right, we're gonna retry this after I reset everything, so I'll be back. All right guys, we're back, and it seems to be lagging a lot less, so my Xbox just needed a quick restart, and now I'm not even seeing lag anymore, and I'm not seeing snow, but I swear there was snow in this. Would you get your fancy LEDs out of here? There we go. Pop the curb a little bit. That Lotus Lee is getting on my nerves. Too soon, buddy. And perfect turn. Camera snaps weird as well, like it does in Forza. I don't like using that. So used to using the cameras in GTA to control my drifts and stuff. Whoa, whoa, whoa there, Porsche. That Lotus really wants. Jeez, everyone just wants to bump me out. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Losing control. Stabilize, let's go. Nice. I don't know what happened there, but like, I could have had third if, like, I didn't get bumped around by these guys. I can see third. No! Garbage. Garbage game. Alright, let's retry that. I don't know what it is. Because this is ridiculous. Alright, let's try this one more time, and if not, well.
Faster, faster! Seriously, go faster!
Yeah, get out of my way. Try to save that with the boost. Kind of saved it, not like well, but kind of. The thing is this, that the driving ability is a lot stiffer than what I'm used to.
You might as well just park where you are and walk.
Jeez. This went from good to worse in a matter of seconds. like, holy Christ. Thank you for that. Thank you, Corvette, for trying to turn into my line. At least we're coming in third this time. That's all I care about. Anyways, guys, please like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next video.